away.
Well, we spoke with peace activists Sergio Cotrigan and Solomon Komisyon, host of the radio show Your World News. They give us their views on the story.
With such a gold standard, if you will, you know, poll that's highly coveted and highly accounted for, that if it was a simple mistake, that, you know, there should be an easy fix to that, that you wouldn't just kind of throw out an entire poll over one, you know, one little error. It was something much, much deeper than that. I really think it has to do a lot with the indications in terms of seeing the number of people that were started to swell and swell towards the Sanders campaign in Iowa. And I think that this was kind of a machination behind the scenes to try to slow down, you know, whatever momentum the Sanders campaign they saw picking up.
We obviously know the power of the media and the way media has been portraying this election, and obviously specifically Bernie Sanders. Everything that they've been trying to throw at Bernie Sanders to try and push away from him is more awareness of how the system works and the fact that the system doesn't work. The turnouts at the rallies, the number of people making phone calls, the number of people knocking on the doors is the, you know, litmus test for actually not being scared, for understanding that it's even more important now to have someone like Bernie Sanders in the office so that social movements and different organizations can get a lot more done in our communities.